Hey everyone, this is take two because I got a message in between and suddenly my box opening was deleted from my phone, so I don't know exactly what happened. But I am going to do box opening with various things. I already opened the box because yeah, I already did that part, but that's all I did so far. The box, I have it right here, is damaged, so I hope everything inside is okay. As you can see, there's a gap here, and in here there's a big gap, so I hope everything is fine, but we'll have to see. It just came in here, and there are a few items inside, so I'm just going to start. This is just paper. I'm going to see if I can, yeah, like that, that's better. Sorry for the mess around, it's always like that when I have a box opening, so you can't see me very well, but at least you can see what I'm opening. So here we go. This is the first item I'm going to open. I think I know what it is already, of course. So yeah, I know what it is already, so. Oh, he's so cute. So cute. His hair is a little bit messy. But as you can see, I have another stuffed buddy. And I wanted stuffed buddies inspired by Kiki and Lala. So that's what I did. I asked Luna if she could make those for me, and she did. I think it was a shame that I didn't use the faceplates before, so that's the reason why I asked her to do this, inspired on Kiki and Lala. Really, it's really, really, really cute. So those are USD sized. The Fairyland faceplate, Bizu, sleeping Bizu. He's super cute. It's a shame that you can't see the details of the face up that well, but I will make pictures so that you can see. And so I already spoiled the second one that I have, which is, of course, Lala, because otherwise they wouldn't be complete. Kiki and Lala. So they are super cute and USD sized. And this is a sleeping Piggy face plate from Fairyland. And this is a sleeping Bizu face plate from Fairyland. And I'm really glad to have them here. They are so cute and squishy, and yeah, I really adore them. They're very, very adorable. And it's really nice because they still look like BGDs because of the head, but they are soft. And that really makes me, they really make me happy. I'm really glad that I was able to get them. So that's the first thing I opened for now. So here they are again. Oh, oh my gosh. Of course, the design is from my friend, from Luna. I only gave her this fabric, and she made the design. And the idea was mine. I'm really glad to have them. They're super cute. So that's one. Now number two, which makes me really, really, really excited. To be really careful because okay, as you can see here, you can see parts. If you follow Luna, then you could have seen that she made tattoos for me. So they are here, and I'm really excited about that because I wanted Pancake to change for a while. I just wanted something new, and in this case, I really wanted tattoos on him. To make him a little bit different than the other pastel babies that I saw and give him sleeves. I didn't give him sleeves because for me doing something like that is too chaotic. I can't do that, and besides my skills aren't, I'm not satisfied with my tattoo skills. So I'm going to show you. I will Mod Podge them first before I'm going to use them because I really, really don't want this to I don't want this to chip. It's really beautiful. The colors are perfect. I'm really, really, really happy with this. Maybe I will add a little bit of glitter here and there. And that's about it. It's pretty perfect like this. Like I said, I will Mod Podge the arms a lot of times. And I'm really glad that she left this part open because yeah, it will chip there very easily. So that's arm one. This is the hand, I think. And of course, it's not that. There's nothing done with the hand, but I need to know which hand goes where. And I need to redo his nails. Yes, the right arm. Yeah. So here we go onto the other arm. It's really sweet because I think I tried to commission someone around December. She had health issues and I got them back, I think in May or March. I don't remember very well. And she couldn't do it because of her health issues. So I totally understood, of course, but I felt a bit sad because I wanted those tattoos for a long time already. And so I asked Luna to do it. She said maybe it's best if I do them for your birthday. So I'm really, really happy that she did that. Look how cute. So I have something to do today. A lot of things to do today. I really, really, really love the Jimbo-san. They both have one, I think. Did I didn't see that right? Yeah, they both have one. Ooh. Okay, so those are the sleeves and with the tattoos. I will show you more of them later. I really love the details that are in there. Some things are so small. It's really amazing. I like this little lemon a lot as well. Don't know if it shows. Doesn't want to focus on that. I don't want to focus on the lemon. But that's very beautiful. And this one, I love the bubble tea. I love everything on there. There's not one aspect I wouldn't want to be on there. It's really beautiful. I'm really, really happy and I'm kind of speechless. I wish I had those skills to do this. I wish I could have sleeves like that. I know everything is a little bit far away, but I, of course, will post a whole shitload of pictures on Instagram. So don't worry, things will be fine. Let's get those somewhere safe. So I'm back again. I just had to put my beautiful pancakes, beautiful sleeves back to safety so that I can continue doing the rest of the box opening. Yeah. So yeah. I also bought a little MSD shirt. It's a very simple shirt, but I liked it, so I decided to get it. Probably for my Angelfilias, but could also be for my MSDs. I don't have that many clothing for my MSDs, so that's why I decided that they need more. So yay! Oh, this is really beautiful. I got a gift, resin flowers. I can use those to make more Lolita rings. So that's perfect. Those ones really fit my classic coordination I have, which I really love. So that's perfect. And those can go with sweet as well. So thank you. Here are some more gifts. Very cute. Oh, I will get them out and show them. It's a tiny, tiny lucky cat. Looks doll-sized, so that's perfect. I love cats, so that's great. I see a little necklace with a little stone on there. Very pretty. And I see another necklace. Oh, that one's really cute. And one more. Another one. And I see, ooh, and I see a choker. Very cute, very sparkly. I think it's a bracelet. Bracelet. Very cute with the sparkles. So, on to the last but not least. I see a little card. That's very sweet, my friend. It's Alice in Wonderland. I bet it's like that because she knows I really love Alice in Wonderland and it's Angelique Pretty. So it's the best of both. So I will definitely keep this one, of course, and add it to my art book, which is still there. So here we go. Some more paper. paper out. First thing I got is a very nice chair. It's nice, right? Chair. So I'm going to show you the bigger item I got because I sold something. I could do this purchase, so I'm really glad. Ooh, open. This is so amazing. I really love the cute little bag. People who already got such a doll, they definitely will know the bag. Super cute. Ribbon. But this is a little bit distracting me in my corner of my eye. Let's use this to unwrap it. Ta-da! I have a second one now. One day I hope I can make an army of Cyclopses, but honestly, at the moment I don't have that much space, so I have to think about what I would really like to have. And yeah, there are more Villatoon dolls than only the Cyclopses that I really like, so I will have to make decisions. I'm glad that those are small, so they can easily fit in between somewhere. I really love the eye that she made for it. I don't know how I'm going to call it yet, because I just was really psyched that I could get her in gray skin. It's beautiful. The horn is inside. The horn. So cute. She's really adorable. I already have a purple wig here that she used to wear at the former owner, and she will get that for now, or I will use the wig that I got with her. I got black wig. Oh, that's beautiful. Maybe I will use this one instead. Ooh, don't drop. And I got a very cute a little dress with her. It's very cute. And those ears. And this jacket which is so super cute. I will try on the wig and I will show you. I'm all silent. Sorry. Oh, that's so this is so adorable. Look. She can sit in the chair. Really like the black wig on her, so probably I will keep this one. So, this is her. And she's so cute. Of course, I already have one, which I can grab. So you can check it out. One second. So here they both are, gray skin and green skin. And yeah, maybe I will make a dread wig as well, but I don't think so. I like to have two that look a little bit different at least. If I will, yeah, I would like to have an army of them one day, but I don't know if that's possible. We will see. But at least I'm really happy to have two in my life right now. So that's super cute. This was also the last item that I unwrapped. And I will think of a name for her. I think I call her Moon. But I will have to see if I think that's fitting. But we will see. At least I'm really glad and I really want to play with her right now. So this is the end of my video, my box opening video, and I hope you all enjoyed. And I will hope to see you all next time. Bye-bye.